And we're back with more Warzone 2100. Now, since we have destroyed this side of the base, we are going to build another sensor tower around here.
Group 2 reporting.
Okay, more mortar pits. Which should be okay if we find them quickly enough. And don't get destroyed by any lancers. Like that. Now move back so you don't get destroyed. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, there's two more mortar pits. And you need to get healed up, my friend. And the repair point's going to be set here.
Structure under attack.
Now you two are going to move here to destroy this mortar pit. Oh, we need two shots for that. Like that. And you two are moving up again. And you're going to shoot this mortar pit. Move here. Come on, move it. I have the slight feeling you might not... Yes. I was expecting that to happen. But we have more units here, so let's move them out. Aw, you missed! Stupid bunker buster. Okay, let's try again with you. And... win! You get destroyed. Right. Sensor tower. Not here, but here. So you need to move downwards now. Because you will be shooting from this side. Ooh, there is something down there. Beware of the flamer turret! I can take that once, but not twice. My heart's not good enough for that. Okay, stop. Now, shoot stuff. Yeah, shoot the flamer turret first. So nothing's happening to you. Anymore. Actually, you're going to repair. All of you. Oh no, 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 not this way. Going this way. Where's the truck? Ah, there you are. Okay. Shoot that. Come on. Well done. Now let's move up. Sensor tower here. Yeah, and that is the main base of the new paradigm. The rest of it anyway. So there are a few more defenses around this corner and lots of towers on this side, but they don't prove worthy of our attack force. I can tell you that. These towers? Laughable. These bunkers? Eh, not laughable, but probably not going to hold out against our bunker busters. So, let's build another sensor turret here. And move you up. And group 2 is going to move here. Because we also will need you to shoot stuff. Now attack this tank trap. Right. The reason why I'm also destroying every possible base defense... You are insane! Have I told you that before? You are all insane!
Group 3 reporting.
They nearly got killed because they wanted to move this way instead of the safe route. Yeah. They're just that courageous. But courage is sometimes not the best thing. Not when it comes to survival. Shoot. There goes another bunker. Oh, good lord. Those are 14 cyborgs. Oh lord. I just hope I can actually destroy them all with my mortars from range before they attack. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go the safe route. I'm going to place some lances here. Just to be sure that if they attack, we've got something for defense. Assigned to sensor. Because I'm not going to lose to cyborg. To the cyborg army of the new paradigm. No way I'm going to lose that. Now, very nice. That's also done. Now let's please shoot this one. Or shoot the cyborgs. That's also fine. You need to move up. I need you now. And you're going to move here. Yeah, there's a little bit of a tricky situation now here. You need to move down this path. I need space now to do this. Assigned to sensor. You shoot. Maybe I don't even need the bunker busters anymore. Probably not. But I don't think they can... Nah. Stay back. The bombers are taking care of that problem. Yes, they are. Okay, one more sensor tower around here. Should be enough to deal with all the rest of the new paradigm, anyway. And we still have half an hour left, so we're actually quite good on time, too. Now you move up more. And shoot again. Yeah, they're getting crushed now from down there. And if we continue to do this, we might have better units than Veteran at some point with our mortars or bombards. Right, let's move around here-ish and build another sensor tower. I think that should be... No. Too far. No, go back. Build here. Yeah, let's destroy this lancer to the side. Yeah, I'm also going to use... I think I'm going to... Yeah, I'm not sure what building I'm going to... Construction completed. Stay standing. I probably am going to use the cannon here. To let that stand in the base before I'm going to destroy all the rest of it. Because I want to destroy these wall parts here first. On shoot. Assigned to sensor. Destroy the factory, their last possible production point. And then we should be good to go. There you go. Factory destroyed. Now you move around here. And hopefully there's not a lancer somewhere around here. We shall see. No, there's none. Very reassuring. Yes, and they shoot this lancer here. However, that must be reserved for next video. So, see ya, folks!